Shut up and sit down.
Good morning. So today I'm just trying to work on some last minute things that I had with this character before we move on to Legion and that area. So I've really been focused on trying to get her cooking finished. Pandera. I got her all the way up to 600 and everything. The only thing I have left is to be a master. And then I have one other achievement I'm working on in Pandera, and then I'll move on to other places. But, so that's where I'm at today. I can't move forward in my Demon Hunter or Demon Invasions with Sergina or my Demon Hunter Cersei, because Grim's still sleeping. And he wants them for us to do them together, so I will comply with that. That's not a big deal. So you'll probably see us doing some of that this weekend. And I'm going to be looking into, while we stream for a couple hours on Twitch, I'm going to start looking and seeing breaking up our videos when we move them to YouTube, so you can start seeing it out into a seasons type thing. So we're going to be breaking things up and try to get a little bit more professional. We officially are going. CNG Gaming is becoming a true division of CNG Technological Solutions, which is a real business. And so we can help you with many of these things and show you how we do our stuff. And we'll be happy to help small streamers get a little bit bigger and help them succeed too. CNG Technological Solutions is our web design and some other aspects that we do. We're going to be opening something soon. We've alluded to it on our webpage, but there'll be a new section opening up on the webpage, and we hope everyone will be interested in it. So make sure you take a look. Alright, back to finding enough fish to get my last two tokens I need. And then I'm working on another achievement, which is actually this one. I only have a few left. I found out where this one, Yak Rat, is, so we're going to go get him too. And then we'll find out where the others are. And we'll get this. Why does that look like a mongoose? Does that count? There's a pup. So where's the mongoose? Nope. That didn't count. There's gotta be a mongoose somewhere, right? But there's a mongoose pup. It's just logical. But I always get bit when I start talking about logic, because things just are not done logically anymore. Listed on here, so. Alright, well, let's go to where I believe I found where the Yak Rats are. They should be up here. So, we're gonna go flying. The other achievement we're gonna be trying to work on is flying from Greenhorn. So, see if we can get that accomplished before the release of Legion. Three more recipes to make for the final quest in cooking. And it's just getting those tokens. Token from the carp, and then I need to get 27 more salmon to get another token. Also working, I'm trying to wrap up my leather working. I think I only have 3 more points left of leather working. Tuffers. Jade Forest. Almost completed the tours. More fishing, try to get the 20 more. Salmon and some more perch. and that all in so we can wrap up that fishing or that stuff. And then we're pretty much done with what I want to do in Pandera.
Thank you.
So it could be anywhere around here. Nope, don't need to bend that. There it is. That one's gone. Next one. Still need more fish. This achievement just got started a long time ago, and I just like to get them finished. Oh. Okay, so we will go for... Let's see where the Gilded Moth shows up. Okay, so Shrine Fly is supposed to be in the Jade Forest, so that's good. And the Mongoose is in Two Long Steps, so we should have stayed there. But let's see. Oh, the Leopard Tree Frog's also in the Jade Forest, so we can look for that. And the Gilded Moth is in Vale. Okay, so we're looking for Leopard Tree Frog and Shrine Fly in the Jade Forest. And we are in the Jade Forest, so that's what we're going to work on. Okay. Okay, so Leopard Tree Frog's pretty much everywhere. And the Shrine Fly is really only in two places that people know of. Okay. So they're saying it's around here. I'm down here. There could be the frogs could also be up here, so we just have to go that way. Keep an eye out. We don't care about those. Thank you. Still not there. It's still this way. Okay, three more to go. As you can see, this is the best way to try to find them. Okay, shrine fly is... right about here. And I've seen them right about up here. So it could be anywhere around here, probably. Shrinefly looks like hmm. Shinefly is being more elusive than I hoped it would be. Find out if there's any other. It's too big. Does that look like a fly? That looks like a fly. I suppose around here is the Gilded Moth. Let's see. Oh, this is good. I did not mean to get hit by PvP. So you have to be careful when you're looking for these things, because it could be not in an area that's safe. When all you do is, or you're trying to do is find little creatures, you're not trying to. There he is. Alright, last one is Mongoose, and unfortunately it's where we were before, so. See if we can go over to here. We'll go fly back. Still tagged for 4 minutes on PvP, but. What's this? Don't forget that we are always trying to stream for charity, and we pick a new charity every week. If you know of a charity that you feel we should support, let us know. We know these are the three that we feel highly for. So we are going to be looking for mongoose. Mongooses. That'd be simple if that's a mongoose. That one. No, it's a okay. They did not say yak rats were over here. So here's another area for yak rats. So when you're looking for them, you don't have to go all the way over to the far island. wonder if all the grasshoppers eat the mongooses. You would think it should be the other way around. Saying one should be closest, one should be like right around here. So I need to turn around. So the main reason I've actually been doing this achievement is because I accidentally did them for a couple of the other areas, so that just makes me feel I need to do them for this one and for Northrend, which I haven't completed yet. So that will be another time. Yep, we're about here. Ellie. Ooh, could that have been them? That's him, and this will end that achievement. If he'll stop, stand still for a second. So, that is that achievement. I don't even know where you would slay 15 turkeys in 3 minutes. I read some books. I don't know where they all are. Okay. Well, that is how you take care of that achievement. You had quite a few to go after. Those, to me, were the hardest ones to find. The rest were very straightforward, and as you go through the quest, you'll see them, but these were sort of not on the path to get more on the normal path. So, I hope this was helpful, and thank you, and we will talk later.